Hello there, Golf Freak here, and welcome back to my Let's Play Dragon Age Origins. We're playing the Darkspawn Chronicles, and we're going up to the palace now. Okay, here we go. Okay. Well, come on, finish him off. Up there maybe? Well, that was easy. Where are you using that fireball? Like, I get the idea. Just make sure you're using it on that guy. Good. Oh. Oh, he actually had a boss here. I didn't even know. It's the Legionnaire dude that we helped before. Okay, come on, give us a break so I can save and we can lick our wounds. And Shriek's pretty beat up. Apparently, is this health regenerating? There we go. Very good. Oh, wow. Saving on my save. So that was convenient. A steel golem? Are you kidding me? Nice job. So see, I'm freeing the ogre and yeah. Have to do that. Oh, brother. Heal. You're a Blight Wolf, really? Thank you. Oh man. Don't go down. That would suck. No! And everybody else, get away. So now we fight Stena. Or more steel golems. Steel golems. I don't even know if I can do that against a golem, but we'll see. No, apparently not. Taking damage. Okay, more and more health, good. Oh, geez, Ogre went down. Oh, geez. Oh, this is a beastly Ogre. Okay. And there he is. Oh, jeez. Oh, my aching back. What the heck hit me? What? You gotta know something else besides these. Come on. No, you don't know anything. Wow! Was that a one hit with the ballista? Oh, my guy's dead. I can't even throw. Oh, I just lost. There's like no way now. All I got left is this guy, so I gotta hope that the random spawners can do a good job and do everything for me. Oh, no, I know. Okay, I got the crossbow, dude. Wait here. Go stealth. Are there any other crossbows? Yeah, one all the way down there. Oh, geez. Come on, let me see. Stupid. Right in front of me. And you are almost dead. Let's get him, boys. Can you overwhelm? No. Good job. Oh, darn it. Massive magic, nice. Take. Oh, look at that. Juggernaut plate armor. Wait a minute. Plate armor? Sten's sword. Well, I guess I should have probably done this first before I did the first actual story mode, because then I could have gotten some actually good stuff. Because I think you can bring it into, like, other games. Okay. And how long have we been? Well, I'm going to go ahead and cut this video off here, so thank you very much for watching. And God bless.